hear it there. Law enforcement helps break up a sideshow event in the city of Industry overnight. The street takeover started around 11 o'clock at a parking lot on Crossroads Parkway near the 60 freeway. At least 100 vehicles were involved, with a large crowd forming to watch. The recently paved parking lot was damaged when CHP and sheriff's units moved in to break up the event.